lot of new students this year, so it's so much fun to have you all in my studio. And the very first recital is always an adjustment for everyone. So please welcome warmly Mr. Sunil for his very first recital. Thank you, I'll take this from you.
Thank you.
player with you.
Sorry.
Yes, it's okay. We all have our days. Please, well, yes, we're good. She wants to sit with us. It was sister. I think she wanted to play with you. Yes. Please welcome Élaine on stage.
Thank you.
have Miss Katie on stage, please.
Thank you. Thank you.
the challenge. So thank you to Charles. Welcome to the Élaine on stage.
Thank you.
So listen, because it's all going to be your turn at one point. The sonatina has three parts, a fast, a slow, and a fast part again. And the proper way for us, the audience, is just to listen until the very last part. It will give you a clue, a cue, a clue. It's a nice challenge that you accept to do. So we're going to sit a little bit further. Yes, thank you. Just a little bit. Thank you.
Thank you.
And a little Albert is one of my students, and this one is coming very soon. Thank you for the treat today.
So I just wanted to say one thing.
You want a chair too? I didn't know that you were following on the same stand.
Sure, there's
yeah.
The one here. Just
there's one.
Thank you, William. Are you okay? Do you want the other chair, the comfy chair? No? Okay. Hey, there's a treat coming up.
So, Albert has been working on this for a little while, but in light of what happened yesterday, I think it's very fitting that we're going to play this. And our hope is that it can bring some reflection. I mean, hate and ignorance can be very powerful. But we want to continue to believe and imagine a world of peace and love and understanding.
Thank you.
all my performers on stage please to take a group picture and the future performer. Thank you. Please do not leave without saying hi to me. I will do it for you.
Hi, so hard.
Can squeeze you a little bit.